Go to the beach, hang out. Hang out with the skeleton and the rogue and on the beach. That's nice, I like that.
Yeah, isn't that cool?
That is good. You know, because it obviously they're tiles animated, but it gives the impression of waves constantly moving in on the shore. Obviously, you can't swim in all that.
No, not with all this armor on.
Yeah.
Around here somewhere, there should be something that I'm supposed to find.
Yeah. I have a good feeling about it.
Now, Baybon comes into play, but I don't remember my earlier Let's Plays, so...
No, it's been a while.
Yeah.
I should have watched them before.
Oh, by the way, I think we should say that... and I'm gonna... I think I'll make an addendum to the first episode, but I want to say that... that this... The reason I'm playing this game again is thanks to... These Nuts... I can't remember his full name. Who just after months of not... Ooh, look, it's kind of muddy here.
Oh.
If that's what that is, indeed.
It's the sewage outlet for Lankwell.
Yes.
So you were saying about this guy who commented after months.
That I should continue on. And I said, I didn't say well, actually. I just thought silently to myself.
Right.
Well. And then that was it. That's all I thought.
You just thought of getting water from below the water table. Right. Nice.
Okay, now...
Get the kill creature first. Right. No, gold first. Survival later.
We will use a potion of blueness.
Yeah. Now your health is half full or half empty.
Yeah, just in time to get...
Depending on how blue you feel.
Exactly. Exactly. Now, I could spend days wandering around on this peninsula.
Yeah, do that. That sounds awesome.
But... See, you should have like some sort of hint thing going on, and you can just make coy references to where I'm supposed to be going.
Oh right, yeah. Except I don't know, so it's a good plan with two major drawbacks. One, I don't know where to go, and two, I don't know where to go.
Well, I mean, you would have like
technically only one drawback, but I thought it was such a big one, it was worth mentioning twice.
Ooh, look, now that...
Oh, it's gone black. Oh, man, somebody's really ill in Lankwell.
Yeah. Or there's been an oil spill.
Right. Yeah, an oil spill in pre-industrial Lankwell. It's a serious, serious accident, somehow. I'm just digging this stuff out of the ground that's not useful at all.
Right.
I just have a feeling that in a few hundred years it'll be worth something. Yes, great foresight.
Now, oil is from the carbon of deceased life forms, right?
Yeah, if you believe in that. If you believe in deceased life forms.
Oh. Yeah, they're all still alive.
Yeah.
No, but so my thing is this. Wouldn't it, since there's been a continuous thing of life on Earth, I know we've surpassed its rate to replenish, but wouldn't it theoretically be constantly replenishing?
Yeah, but it's such a slow trickle, yeah. Yeah, so in a few million years after everyone is dead...
Yeah, nobody has any...
Some of us will be oil.
Oh, come on.
I mean, it's such a rare occurrence that a piece of organic matter will be in a in a condition where it will turn into oil. Isn't it plant matter? Oil? Coal is animal? I don't know.
I don't know.
Gold?
Gold. Gild, as they say in German. Hey, there's our German. Let's call Dreddy and just say the word guild and hang up.
Okay. And she's asleep, so we'll wake her up just to say that.
Then,
yeah.
Guild. Oh. There's the bridge that I should have known to cross somehow.
Oh well, this is east of Lankwo, isn't it?
Is it?
Yeah.
Well then,
have you got your map handy?
Something is amiss. Okay. No, this is right. This is right.
Right.
These ghosts are. I don't think you can touch the ghosts at all. Like right. Even if they're not facing you, they're still.
Yeah. Well, you know, you can only see them on like double exposed photographs and stuff, and so.
Double exposed photographs.
Well, you know, you know when people will say, oh, this is a picture of a ghost.
Oh, right.
That only happened when people started using glass plates to develop photographs, which, because that led to double exposures.
Yeah, and then orbs.
Which meant that you'd get, and orbs because of flash photography with the, when people stopped using that form of developing photographs, the ghostly double image of a person went away and is replaced by the orbs. So, and photographers know these are photographic artifacts, but, you know. Rather than ask a photographer, they just drink potions while an orc tries to bash their face off.
See, I think it's insulting. That's why I do it. I'm insulting these guys by not.
Yeah, it's taunting them. Like, you're being attacked and you're just having a drink.
Quaffing. I think that's where this game is.
Right.
Where I first started using the word quaffing. Oh!
Oh, gold. Again, taunting. Taunting by not even doing what you meant to do.
Right.
And also, the ghost turns into a skeleton, doesn't it? Oh, no, it doesn't.
No, it doesn't.
Ghost doesn't have a skeleton. Wow.
Yeah.
I guess it
should.
See
how true to life this game is?
Yeah.
Oh,
How true to death as well.
So, you know, normally the Commodore isn't. The way they did the sprite, I talked about this before, but I find it really cool.
You've got like two layers of things going on.
Yeah,
here,
there's a color sprite underneath a higher res black and white sprite that gives the illusion of.
Yeah. It's painted, and then there's an ink outline. Kind of that's like the equivalent. Of what's going on here?
Yes, it's painted in ink, like the comics that we. Uh oh. Death imminent.
Oh dear! No, don't die. Use a potion of not dying. Green. Yeah. Okay, so where the hell are you?
Bloody waters.
It's very loud.
Yeah.
This room is just teeming with bastards. Oh, blue potion.
Well, I think it does get worse at night, and it's just about to be morning. I really would like to find what I'm looking for. This thing that I somehow know is down here.
And yet somehow don't know where it is.
And somehow have no idea.
You do get such a limited field of view. You can't see very far.
Yeah.
It's one thing I never liked about some old games is they made it so much you just had to just stumble across things after, you know.
Yeah, and maybe you don't normally with this game.
But that's the thing, you didn't come across any obvious clue of what you were supposed to do. You know, it's like, I mean, the trouble is modern games are taking it too far, where it's too easy. You have a quest marker that points you where you need to go. You don't even have to listen to what anyone else says.
Yeah.
And it's like, I think Morrowind had it pretty good.
It strikes a good balance.
Yeah. I mean, you still had to, like, keep notes, but at least you got a lot of information.
How is your Daggerfall playthrough going? Or are you?
Oh, just... it hasn't resumed since it's.
I need to check that out.
But it may do. Have you not seen it?
I started it and then life got in the way.
Right, fucking life. Okay, you gotta get your priorities straight, man.
I know. I don't have any at all. That's
what life or priorities.
Priorities. Anything that comes along is
immediately.
Right. Yeah.
Like a bag of gold. It came first, so it's more important than the guy stabbing you.
Right.
Yeah. It's the same philosophy of life.
Yeah. It's like
you play like you live.
Yeah. Well, I really have diarrhea, but I think I'll go to the store. But I'd like to get some bread as well.
Yeah. Right.
Wait.
Something. Wait, what are you supposed to do now?
Okay, I'm supposed to go in here.
And there's going to be no one here, isn't there?
Yes.
Oh, no. Oh, no. It's a guy in a blue shirt.
Looking back.
The black ass. Greetings, I am the black ass. It's the black adder.
Yeah, I wonder if that's a reference to...
It must be. It's
got to be.
Yeah. I heard you were coming. I suppose you're here for a reason, so what is it? Ask about the Morris dancers. Dun dun dun.
Ooh.
What do you know about the High King? It pains me, but years ago I was hired by Lord Dariel to kill a cruel lord. From 100 paces I knocked an arrow. His death was quick. When I inspected the body, I saw the face of King Valwyn. I had no idea. He had with him an infant, his only child. I left the child at the stoop of a woodman's cabin. The medallion I took merely to betray Dariel. Long since I have abandoned my foul art. The medallion was of no use to me, so I sold it to a cleric. Take this confession to Heidric. He may be able to protect the kingdom from Dariel. Dun, dun, dun.
I wonder if Heidric is a reference to Baldric.
Quite possibly. If you want something done properly, kill Baldric before you start. Oh, no, that's from the series you haven't seen yet. Yeah. No spoilers about Blackadder, because Peckley hasn't seen much of it. To his eternal shame. I'm sure.
Yes. And look at this. Look at this. There's a road going right up to this house.
That's not a road.
It's a dirt road. Yes, it is.
It's a dirt path.
A path. Oh. But look.
And it's right. It's, yeah.
So I did all that. Though.
Well, you know, you got some gold out
of it. We talked about some nice things, you know.
Yeah.
This will be like, just padded content for the channel.
Yeah, it'll padded.
Padded, yeah.
Oh, it's a soup.
Feud.
It's a bowl of soup on the floor. Pick it up and eat it. The food.
I would like to order the food, please.
Yeah, we don't have any. We only have the drink.
Yeah.
I'd like a food, please.
Yeah. One food.